Yeah, we just had to leave our tons of tea cakes and our mini rolls next to the window when it was fucking 36 degrees. And I touched one of those tea cakes the other day and my fingers slipped through before I even picked it up. I was fucking heartbroken, lad.